Hey everybody, this is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training here in Clarksville, Tennessee. This is our newest board and train, Max. Alright, so Max is a two-year-old terrier cross. He's very sweet. He's a rescue. He came to us with the same type of complaints as usual. Just not able to hold him accountable, no real obedience. He's super sweet, but just tons of energy and no real control. So, let's see what he knows. Max. Hey, you sit. Good, there you go. Good. You down? Look at you. Up, down. Up, good job. There you go. Okay. And you come. Heel. Uh-oh. Heel. Okay, there's one. Heel. All right. What about place? Place? Okay. Well, we know a few things. Definitely the accountability and the link needs some working on, and maybe, you know, a few heel and some place. But stick around with us for 2 weeks, see how far we get from Max here. You ready, Max? Let's roll.
I feel like summer. 7 billion souls. You guys just that excited and that thrilled? Just can't believe how well the dogs are trained, huh?
Yeah, no, I was blown away by how well Max and Rosabelle have both learned to listen and place. And actually, Rosabelle used to run away every time we opened the door, and I couldn't believe that she didn't run away today while we were just standing outside. So it's been a complete transformation, and we're so satisfied. And we look forward to continuing working with the dogs and with Maddie as well.
Awesome, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Preview.